Dead. see if this makes sense to you.